happened here at Mount Pleasant, at Greater Union, at St. Mary's was evil. But these communities of faith have overcome evil with good. On behalf of our president, on behalf of all of the American people, that we're with you. We're praying for you, and we're standing with you, and we know these churches and this community will rebuild bigger and better than ever before. Your resilience and your faith and your courage in the wake of this unspeakable evil has inspired the nation. No one should ever fear for their safety in a house of worship anywhere in this country, anywhere in the world. And these attacks on communities of faith must stop.